On May 16th of 2012, Santa Fe's 484 Northern Design steam locomotive number 3751, double-headed with Grand Canyon Railway's former CB&Q 282 Mikado number 4960 to the Grand Canyon. In celebration of Arizona's state centennial, the 3751 would make a trip from Los Angeles, California to Williams, Arizona within a two-day period with a stop at Parker, Arizona before the planned excursion to the Grand Canyon. After the planned trip, the 3751 would make its way back to LA by way of BNSF's Phoenix Subdivision in the California and Arizona Railroad trackage. So let's open up the firebox and see what we got. The excursion departs Williams, Arizona with Amtrak's Phase 2 Heritage P-42 and the excursion train set. We then catch the excursion at Red Lake shortly after leaving the Grand Canyon Railway shops with the 4960 and the 3751. Following the line of foamers, we see the excursion again at Quivero, with the 4960 and the 3751 charging their way up the grades and across the desert. Thank you. with the northern Arizona winds whipping, the excursion darts through Willaha. Upon arriving at the Grand Canyon National Park, we had learned that the excursion was put in the siding at Anita to allow the Daily Revenue train to pass. In this next shot, we will see the Daily Revenue train rounding the Y, then shoving back into the station. Note that the switch in the background is a spring switch. Once the revenue train cleared the station, it was the excursion train's turn to climb the grade to round the Y. Note that this grade is a whopping 3.55%. Let's listen as the engines struggle their way into the south rim of the canyon.
Thank you.
Just as the revenue train did before, the excursion train then shoves back into the station to drop off the passengers. The steamers cut off from the excursion and moved south of the switch to back into the station.
Thank you.
At the same time, the excursion train set pulls forward to clear the station for the revenue train. Train backing into the station, a shot of 4960 backing into the station was partially cut off. Here are some shots that were grabbed while the steamers were sitting at the depot.
I bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class seat on the plane.
For the return trip, we moved back to Willaha. This time, the 3751 made the last hoorah with loads of whistle action. Time to spare, this shot was set up quickly with everyone scrambling for a spot to shoot the steamers at Quivero. the last shot at an unknown location, we leave you with the sounds of an era gone by. With the 4960 and the 3751 charging up a 3% grade into Williams.